So this is a Triscuits review. A garden herb Triscuits. These were about $1. I don't know how much they were. Probably like $4 at Walmart. Depending on what Walmart you go to, I'm sure. They're like $3 to $4, so. Yeah. This is not bad at all, actually. These actually have a good flavor to them. At least got an herb taste to them. They got an herb taste. Not like really super ultra strong. It is that, and it is pretty nice taste. I can't complain. So. Until next time, take care. Oh, and by the way. The garden herb Triscuits, just because they're a little mild, but they still have a nice flavor. I'll probably give them a... I don't want them overpowered and strong, but I just want them, like, a little bit stronger, maybe. Just a little, like, bit stronger, but... Anyways, they're still pretty good, though. Oh, that can be good.